Hey, Adam.
Daru.
All right, so remember the it stopped. Whee! We're outside a building working area again. Except now I can get rid of this house. Or get rid of whatever this out is in this house. Spooky candles floating in the air. Maybe we should just leave them.
Daddy.
So what's everything went smoothly? What's everything and who's this smoothly person? Yeah, so far. I mean, it looks like I've just increased it way too far again. But I can get rid of the things that I wanted to get rid of in the first place. Pardon me. That's going to be bad. Thank you. I didn't know you were a clergy. Blessing people like that. See, now it's like I gave them a little shop area instead. Because that was all crowded below there. I think anybody could do anything with Jamaica Plains if it was just bigger. So I think this is a mod that was very much needed. I'm a mod author. I'm not. Are we back to 100% yet? Damn it, no. Ha ha ha! Hilarious. That'll keep them out of the way for a little while. Sorry.
Made some good moves, boss. Guess Gage knew what he was doing for once.
My microphone's been on mute for quite some time now. So Hangman's Alley's almost done, so that's good. I wonder if this pre-war sanctuary mod is available from the same author on the PC. Because I'd love to take it and, I'd love to take it and fix it a little bit. That way, I wouldn't have to have that fakakta.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, sir.
Thing at my, by the workbench. He's got a covered bed now. Thank you. Yes, I know what you're talking about. Let me show you where it is. Hang on a second. Hey, the mod author of the of Swan's Anchor saw my video and made a comment. I'm glad you like my mod. I do. It's the stupidest fucking mod, but it's awesome. I've always wanted to have a frying pan. Like, from Twisted, Tangled. The Disney cartoon. Really? God, you lead a sheltered life. Oh, I just forgot why I was over here. Or just remembered why I was supposed to be over here. Anyway, you wanted to see where that entrance is? So it's this, Slocum's Joe place, and you want to go to find the other entrance. Oh, there it is. Sorry. So, Slocum's Joe So over there. So directly west, there is this tunnel or something like that. What, Tangled? Oh, it's part of the railroad story. But you could go in here ahead of time. It doesn't matter. Hey, Ardo. I made myself a mod. And it worked. Sort of. It's not good. It's bad. But it works. You have to be able to hack a master terminal, though.
Sweet.
I basically just expanded the borders of Jamaica Plains, but just slightly. Not way too much, just slightly. Except when you come in here later on, there'll be synths in here, not rad scorpions or whatever. You know, this is a Swan's Anchor.
That's it.
Hello. Movement detected. Curious. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my scent attacking enemy system is offline.
There's a magazine in here for you.
Hell yeah.
Hostile, you must be terminated.
Tall, tan, and young, and lovely. The girl from Ipanema goes walking. Brandon, hey Bear, I'm back after eating deodorant? Ha! I'm sorry, kids. It's hammer time. Stop. Hammer time. I am the German Kaiser, and you should rebuild my empire, not the Commonwealth. I kinda have.
What the fuck was that?
Where'd he go? There you are. Oh, that was easy. It's called Swan's Anchor, so that's the from the mod author. It's a great mod. You usually have a chance to send people flying. Which doesn't kill him right away, which that's kind of fun. Because then you have to run after him and go kill him then. Dumb, tan, and young.
get some!
You gotta pick up ice cream and milk? This is why these things should be delivered. I'm hunting boats. I like the fact that it's not always a one-shot kill. But it's close.
Face me, you coward! Gonna be a good fight!
Guardians of the Galaxy. Can't use stairs.
Everybody's Thank you. blue sky. Please tell us why you had to paddle it for so long. Why did we go wrong?
So much. Jesus.
I thought we'd fix this.
Come on.
How many shots to the head does it take to kill him? No frame rate problems here. Wait a minute. How come there's no frame rate problems now? Was it just because I was going too fast? Okay.
Thank you.
Hey Adam, what flavor? A ghoul has its own ghoul slayer gauze rifle.
Sky.
That you got a girl, there ain't nothing born about that.
Thank you.
of sky. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long.
This thing hits people so hard that it makes the buildings disappear.
Welcome to the human.
Excuse me.
Name's Opal. You got caps, I got goods. Don't be an idiot and we'll get along fine.
Mind if I use your workbenches?
Knock yourself out. Just don't break anything.
I'll take a look, sure.
I swear, God! I've never seen this lady before. Or maybe I've never come back to her after I saw her once and killed her on accident.
Hi.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Let's see what you got.
Opal's Alley. Yeah, I killed her on the vanilla game. Oh yeah, she's dead.
That's how it's done, boys.
Someone there?
How should I suffer? There's this mod that gives you more map markers, and I'm just looking at these map markers, and that's the mass fusion thing. We are the world.
disappearing, Anta!
Sorry, ass, to watch my back. That's why I'm trying to keep you alive, too. Shut up and get back to your patrol.
Sneaking around.
Well, that's where we are. It's like right here again. Well, frame rate's eating up everything, and this is the perfect place to stop. For the night, anyway.